What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Rudums coming at you with a Destiny montage video. I know this might be kind of random for my different routine of videos I usually come out with, but I had some old Destiny clips that were about to expire my Xbox, so I downloaded them. I didn't want to get rid of them, and I've always wanted to make a Destiny montage with these, so better late than never, right? But anyways, I'll keep it short and sweet. This is my first Destiny montage, so I'm kind of excited for it. A lot of cool things. Majority of it's trials. But yeah, a lot of cool stuff. So I hope you guys like the video and enjoy.
Enemy team eliminated.
This is a tale of a guardian.
Take this moment in. You earned it.
That would stop at nothing to lay waste to the competition.
You take these small team drills seriously. It's admirable.
Traveling from planet to planet. No one was safe.
All enemies have been eliminated. Weapons down, Guardians. This fight's over.
No one!
You had them before this began.
It wasn't him that just laid waste, but his brothers too.
Supremacy. Alpha team.
Through bloodshed and sweat.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
They always prevailed.
Your opponents lie broken in your wake.
They were never satisfied.
Enemy team eliminated.
Until they finally reached the lighthouse.
All enemies have been eliminated. Brutal tactics, Guardian. Such combat stirs my blood.
The most frightening part of this Guardian was that no matter what form he took, whether it be Hunter, Titan, Warlock, as long as there was blood to be spilled, he would eliminate all enemies that came across him.
Compromised. Heavy ammo available. Three opponents down. Down. Yes. Three down. End this.
Oh.
Their honor is shattered.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Heavy ammo available.
Sorry to see that one go.
I will remember you.
The strategy is working. Maintain control. Yeah.
Bro, what in the actual...
Ooh.
Yeah, buddy. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. It's my first montage, so please be gentle with me. I'm really super happy how it turned out, and this is a long time overdue. So, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much. Make sure to like and all that jazz and the love and the commenting and the all the whatnot. And until next time, I'll catch you later.